Thank you. And if we don't amuse you, well, blame your parents or blame the government or blame the church, but don't blame us. Okay, here's the title song of our latest abortion. Go ahead. Thank you. mention it, I'd like to thank Z-Rock for their support tonight. I'm certain they're the primary reason that most of you have come. It's a song about the best thing I ever did with my life, and that was to kill myself.
Just the fire. Thank you.
You may have heard this next song on the radio, I don't know. And you people listen to it down here in Florida. It's a strange thing that back in New York they refused to play us, such I guess I can't blame them for it, but it's rather odd. It's a song about a little girl who loved God a bit too much. Upon her bedroom wall, from the times that I actually tried to write these songs, and I was very drunk and feeling sorry for myself. I never realized that not only was I sitting at home making a fool of myself, but somewhere down the line I'd be 3,000 miles south of Florida, also looking as equally pathetic. But hey, I guess that's entertainment, right?
We'll be right back.
doing After 1970. That was our version of Sunshine of Your Love by Cream. And I want to point out that this next song is going to be our last one. Simply because ever since I was a kid, and I still am, I've hated rock stars and I hated the assholes that had to come back out on stage like after the show was over to prove how great they were. Well, unfortunately, I don't have a pair of spandex on and I don't have a sock down in front of my fucking pants. Because I don't need one. So it's going to be our last song, and we save the worst for last. You may have seen my ugly face on Flem TV, and if you didn't, well, keep your TV off because they haven't missed a goddamn thing. I am a man of my word, and that is our last song. If you liked us, I thank you very much, and if you didn't like us, I can only apologize for the inconvenience. But at this time, we are prepared to relieve you of our presence, and I'd like to wish you all a happy Halloween. So long, suckers!